They have broken all railway property. They have burnt railway coaches. They have burnt locomotives. And huge loss to the railways has occurred. We have done some estimation. In preliminary estimation, there is a loss of almost 12 crore to the property. And in addition to that, there are other losses, like lot of stalls have been broken, which are basically property of our vendors. But ultimately, it is a loss to property. Then we have cancelled large number of trains yesterday. So we have to make refunds. That will also be in crores. Okay. And then a lot of goods trains were also controlled, and we will be suffering on freight loading account also. So there was huge loss. Fortunately, because the crowd was huge and it was quite violent, but fortunately none of our passengers got hurt, and few of our staff have got some very minor injury, very very minor. So they were given some first aid and they have been discharged. So that is all, and the major damage has occurred on platform number 2, 3 and 4, 5. Practically everything has been broken, including stalls, CCTV camera, TVs, all fans, all lights, everything. They have totally destroyed platforms. And since 6:30 in the evening yesterday, we have restored the traffic. And today all the trains are running right time, except one or two, in which there is some delay because the rakes have been damaged and we are repairing them. So that is all about this incident. And we are trying to restore normalcy, but I feel that platform number 2, 3 and 4, 5 will be devoid of any amenities, maybe for next 1 month or 2 months, because they have broken everything. So we will restore these amenities in a phased manner.
Sir, we heard that some diesel tank is there.
Yes, actually there were so many sensitive installations, like we have our installing of our locomotives. Fortunately, that remains unaffected, because there we have a huge storage of diesel. Then there was a power car. Adjacent to the power car, a coach was burnt. Fortunately, power car was saved. Otherwise, in power car, there is approximately 2 to 3,000 liter diesel. So if that would have exploded, 3,000 liter. So if that would have exploded, that would have been disastrous. But fortunately, by God's grace, that damage was controlled. But lot of coaches and locomotives have been burnt and damaged.
That's why you gave the firing order.
Firing order, I will not comment who has given the order, or it is basically it was the need of the hour, because it was felt that. Because the crowd was becoming very violent, so it was a spontaneous reaction, and whatever was felt necessary by, because these things are normally dealt by local police, so we were having assistance from local police. All their higher officials were there, so that decision was probably taken by them depending upon the exigency of the conditions.
How
at
many
that
staff
time
injured, sir?
There are about 7-8 our staff got minor injury, very minor, some minor bruise or some cut. They were given first aid and discharged immediately.
Our government or central government asked any explanation from you, sir?
We will be sending report, because it is a major incident, and normally in this part of country we never expect these kind of things to happen. So certainly we will be sending a detailed report about whatever has happened yesterday.
You thought that this is a pre-planned action?
I cannot comment on that, because again these are the things which have to be investigated by law and order agencies. But certainly the force with which it was attacked, there must be something, because initially the things were looking quite out of control, though it was brought under control immediately. So initial intensity was very very high.
Sir, how many trains damages,
About 4 coaches have been burnt, and there are large number of coaches in which either glasses have been broken or there are damages inside. So there, because all our platforms were full when this attack took place. So this yesterday. So almost around every platform there was a train, and they have damaged our accident relief train, medical relief train, everything. So again, everything has to be redone.
Actually, they told even people, what I mean, this railway police provocated them to be...
These things I cannot comment, who provoked whom. But ultimately, whatever has happened is in front of everyone. Thank you.
Not only damage, other loss of life.
It is on basically loss to property. There is no loss of life, I have already told. But yes, certainly loss of property. And direct losses and indirect losses, I have already explained. Ho jayega, because I have told 12 crore is a direct loss. In addition to that, we have to do a lot of compensations in form of, like, we have to refund the tickets. We have cancelled large number of freight train. We are losing that also. And so many other things which cannot be assessed immediately, but ultimately we have to bear all those losses. So, cargo, yes, certainly. Now things are under control. You can see we have restored our normal traffic since yesterday evening. And today all trains are running right time, except one or two, because there are some damages in the rakes which have to go. So these rakes are being attended. But otherwise, traffic is normal today.
Sir, any damage to tracks also?
No. No damage to track or signaling. Otherwise, it would have been difficult to restore the traffic immediately.
Sir, what is the police side explanation?
That you will have to ask police. I can't speak on behalf of them. Whatever information I was having, I have shared with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.